Acharya Shri, what is meditation?
Meditation is like an energy. Meditation is like a prana, is a force. Meditation wakes you up. Meditation, first of all, you have to understand that meditation is not a verb. Verb means to do something. Meditation is not doing something. Meditation is itself is a noun. If you know the Sanskrit word of meditation is dhyana. Dhyana is a noun. It is not a verb. It is not a kriya. So meditation means when you are fully relaxed. And when you are fully relaxed, like your body doesn't bother you, and your thoughts, they don't bother you, or your mind doesn't bother you. These, when it is balanced, everything is balanced, because your body is fully relaxed, your mind is fully relaxed, your thoughts are not bothering you at all. That is one way to understand the meditation. Or sometimes, like your mind, your thoughts, your body cooperate with you. I am using the word cooperate with you. It means you are totally different. You are not body, you are not mind, you are not thoughts. When you understand this secret, that you are not body, you are not senses, you are not mind, you are not thoughts, so then you are something else. In meditation, you will achieve that balance. Like you will begin to know who you really are. And you begin to realize who you really are. Maybe you are the driver of this body. In meditation, you can find these secrets. Meditation is simple. Don't do it. If you try to do it, it will create tension in the body. If you try to do something, it will create some kind of imbalance right away. In meditation, you cannot have even little teeny-beeny tensions. Cannot. No resistance. If there is little resistance, meditation will not happen. Meditation can happen if you know that this is the noun, this is not the verb. The verb means doing something. It is a non-doing state of consciousness. It is a mindlessness state of consciousness. It is a bodylessness state of consciousness. Meditation is the highest state of consciousness if you can do it. But this is the seventh step of the yogic system. So don't jump on the seventh. You have to do little by little, step by step. You follow the first step of yogic system, follow the second, follow the third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Then you come to the meditation. It helps you a lot. You cannot be non-doing state suddenly. If you follow the whole system, then you are able to be in that state of consciousness where their thoughts disappear, where their toxins doesn't bother you, where their thoughts that don't bother you, mind doesn't bother you. You will be in very much relaxation. You will be in very much in divine relaxation. Bodylessness state, mindlessness state, thoughtlessness state. That is meditation. Meditation is very simple. Let it happen. It will happen if you sit quietly, silently, and attentionlessly. So this is the way you can be in meditation.